So when you are making videos, there may be some distractions in the store or the place you have chosen. Like if I talk about myself, this is a switchboard which is hurdling my view sometimes. So I can take help of this cover and put it in front. So I am making the videos, this will avoid the view of this wall and the switch box. And also you can add some enhancements in your video. Like if you have some lamp placed in your home, you can use it for further aesthetics to your video.
The best weather to shoot a video is when it is raining or it has rained. When it is raining, there is a beautiful musical effect on the video. And when it has rained, there is no dust particles and there is no distraction.
So this is how you can have a good place for your video making or for your online teaching recordings. Thank you.